I wake up every morning and I'm like, what would Tally Schifrin do? Tally Schifrin isn't even me anymore. She's just like this thing I created. She's like this monster that I feed, and she feeds on praise and controversy. And it's exhausting and boring at once. And I'm too smart to be exhausted and bored. And not to be like boo-hoo about it, but I have this book of essays due. And it's like, what the fuck am I gonna write about? All I do is Google myself and smoke weed and masturbate with an electric toothbrush.
You could afford a vibrator.
I know, and I really don't want one, and that makes me feel mentally ill. Today is like the most fun I've had in like 17 months.
Wow.